Justice served, Trey Gowdy was just given the most important job of his life. Today has been full of big news. First, James Comey outed himself as a leaker and hinted at collusion between Hillary Clinton and Loretta Lynch. Now Trey Gowdy just got the official call to do a job that will make him one of the most powerful people in the entire country. Trey Gowdy is the new head of the House Oversight Committee. Gowdy is replacing outgoing head Jason Chaffetz, who decided to step down before ending his term. While the name House Oversight Committee may not sound exciting, it is one of the most powerful positions in the U.S. government. Gowdy essentially now has complete oversight and ethics determination of the White House from now until he steps down or the majority changes. Could this be the final piece of the puzzle needed to drain the swamp? Trey Gowdy sure did a number on Hillary during that Benghazi hearing and has been on fire ever since. Maybe it's time to take her down for real. Regardless, it is great news. Even though the story was initially reported to CNN by sources, Paul Ryan quickly confirmed the news and congratulated Gowdy on his accomplishment. Trey Gowdy possesses the experience and deep commitment to transparency and accountability necessary to be the House's next oversight chairman. He has proven that he will always look out for taxpayers and seek answers from the bureaucracy. Trey has my absolute confidence, and I know he will do an outstanding job. For once, I agree with Paul Ryan 100%. Sure, I would have loved to see Gowdy on the Supreme Court or in the FBI, but this is a great job for him too. Who knows, maybe if we share this out and let him know how much we support him, there could be a President Gowdy in 2024, after Trump's second term.